Hi, my name is Brian Ginsberg, and I'm a systems manager for millimeter wave sensing products at Texas Instruments. TI's millimeter wave sensor portfolio delivers system level and performance benefits to the designers of radar systems. This is made possible due to the unique complex baseband architecture, and I am here to talk about the key benefits of this architecture. Today's radar systems, especially in the field of advanced driver assistance systems, use real baseband to reduce the cost of implementation in legacy technologies. Typical implementations of such systems use a real mixer with real baseband, including intermediate frequency chain or IF, and analog to digital conversion or ADCs. Automotive radar systems often adopt frequency modulated continuous waveforms or FMCW to measure range, angle, and velocity of remote objects. The received FMCW signal from the remote objects comprises of different time delayed and frequency shifted copies of transmitted signals. TI's millimeter wave sensor portfolio is also based on the FMCW technique, but adopts the complex baseband architecture. This implementation uses quadrature mixers with complex baseband IF and ADC chains that include both in-phase and quadrature channels, commonly known as the IQ architecture. Various delays in the FMCW radar systems need to be compensated to ensure optimal performance. For example, in the case of receiver beamforming, the antenna routing delays of all receiver channels need to be matched. This poses constraints on the board routing. The radar systems built using TI's millimeter wave sensors can digitally compensate such delays using complex digital frequency and phase shift, thus relaxing the board routing requirements. Complex basebands offer several other advantages. Accurate estimation of bumper reflection is valuable when in ADAS applications, the radar sensors are mounted behind the bumper. The availability of I and Q outputs in TI's millimeter wave sensor enables more accurate estimation of close-in objects using zero distance magnitude and phase of the bumper reflection, which is near impossible with real baseband architecture due to the low frequency of the bumper signature. The complex baseband architecture in TI's millimeter wave sensors can be further exploited to monitor the image band and detect interference from other jamming radars without any ambiguity over genuine objects. Detected interference can be suppressed to make TI's millimeter wave sensors robust. In the case of real baseband architecture, the IF signal after a real mixer suffers from both in-band and image band noise. This leads to a loss in noise figure performance. With the complex baseband architecture, the in-band and image bands remain separate, thus eliminating the image band noise foldback. This leads to better noise figure performance. TI's millimeter wave sensor portfolio, based on this unique complex baseband architecture, scales from high-performance front-end to single-chip radar with end-to-end radar processing. Complemented with the millimeter wave software development kit, you can start your design today and benefit from the complex baseband architecture. To learn more, visit ti.com/AR1X, and thanks for watching.